Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really beefing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay,
messing with the guala. You ain't messing with the guala. You.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang. Ha! Gang gang with how the fuck did they go, man? It's your boy name back at channel. I got that video, man. Hey, look, gang members, my Kenyan gang members, man. Let's not waste time. You guys know I love Calligraph Jones, but hey, voila. We're gonna jump straight to it, see what they're talking about. Weiss is fire. I ain't heard from Weiss in a minute though. Where he been? He released a song recently. That shit was pretty good, but like, I don't think he promoted it enough. Like, that wasn't enough promotion for that song. That was a good song. Good video too. But let's see what they're talking about, alright? Oh, this is Lagos. Yo, this is where I'm from. This is where I used to go to church in Nigeria. This is crazy, bro. Back when I was in Nigeria, this is where I used to go to church. It's in Marina, Lagos. This is literally where I used to go to church. Oh, that's crazy.
Bad voice, bro.
That's dope.
I see what's happening.
Hey.
Supermodel on the floor. Mm. She be working on the pole.
Mm.
She be working for the dough.
Damn.
And she be working for some more. You were messing with the guala. You were messing with the guala. You were messing with the guala. You were messing with the guala.
I really am not surprised that Calligraph Jones won the best rap artist in Africa. Ain't nobody doing it as good as him right now, if I'm being very honest. I mean, there's some South African artists that are doing pretty good too, but at least in Nigerian rappers, I don't think Nigerians even rap anymore, or my mom's in them, bro. All of them is trying to sing now. I don't get it. Calligraph Jones, please keep going, man. I'm fucking with it. You know what I'm saying?
Black girls and them white chicks.
This is Nigeria, bro. Oh, that's why she's driving.
I can sling crack in the streets though, but I pack heat like a road game. Black dick, then I dip fast because my main chick always get it done.
Wow. He said I supply dick, then I dip fast cause my main bitch was getting dumped.
Oh. I don't know how I get him. All I know is I hit him. My homie, I be popping my collar. You good business, you should holler. You ain't messing with the guala. 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 I be no key in my nigga, let him out the F burn.
Yeah.
And if it ain't cash, no fence, but then you really not concerned.
For real, I am really Everybody really not gonna earn. Check out my super ex-girlfriend. Kill bills like Uma Thurman. I gotta wait on my turn.
Now, let's know, Kata, YC is a good rapper. Like, he got bars for days. And you know the crazy shit about YC? He's my namesake, too. Not that it's important, but Damien Ladies are always doing some good shit out there, you know what I'm saying?
I'm only here for the guala. Wow. Guala that runs with the dog.
I ain't seen that ketchup butter in a long time.
Black cheese in my sauce, get the avocado pasta. That money way longer than dress on a roster. Get to a point where I'm done getting cash. Y'all gotta pay me in Grammys and Oscars. Man, so big, where did I go? I'm gonna leave me an army of...
He said your chick missing you, but she live on my boxes. Oh no.
Bounces. See the money with my eyes. Tell the money less than not true.
Yeah.
Turn out that like crazy. Yeah. Niggas know that we with.
Yeah.
Niggas can't afford to pay me.
Yeah.
Calligraph, you the mind.
Oh.
And me know Jagabon.
Jagabon.
Ain't nobody about to die.
Hey, I was waiting for when he was gonna say that.
She be working on the pole. Guala. You ain't messing with the 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 guala.
Y'all saw Calligraph Jones on time, man. Shout out the whole 254.
Yeah, the whole 254. Yo, lit.
Fucking guala, baby.
Okay, YC. Okay. Calligraph Jones went in, bro. I don't know if you guys was listening, but that nigga got bars. I mean, for some part, he was just talking about a bit. You see, it's not like I don't like when all rappers are saying is bitches. But like, I just feel like there's more to rap than just talking about bitches and like fucking bitches, and you know what I'm saying? But like, it's still a vibe though. The second verse, he went in. He wasn't talking about no bitches. He was talking about how this paper was coming in, you know what I'm saying? But like, I still fucks with it, you know what I'm saying? I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Nah. Let me see, man. Honestly, I don't know, man. I want to say like an 8.5, but at the same time, like, this shit is looking dope, though. Know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let you guys decide what you guys think about it. Because my opinion, I'm like, it's like, this song had me like, boom, then boom, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it was, but tell me what you think about it. Tell me how you feel about it. But Unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. If you guys know what to do, be a subscriber today. Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing the board. Follow me on Instagram, my other fucking name. Follow my other social media, like you see right there. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on. Now, son, join the gang. We're almost at 30k. Let's hit it, man. Come on. I love you guys, man. I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, make sure you guys are having a blessed motherfucking day. Alright? Hey. Gang.
I think I drink too much. I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?
You ain't messing with the guava.